He has brought into our midst a wonderful man of God. So anointed and so powerful. For some people, this new man that he has been here, she's our mother. Amen.
Amen.
And to some of us, she's our tante also. Amen.
Amen.
To some people, he's a spiritual mother also. Amen.
Amen.
We are blessed by no other person to be in our presence today to give unto us the word of God than no other person than our own Reverend Diana Ousia. Let us welcome her.
Let the Holy Spirit flow by my soul.
Means
it is
approaching the death of Jesus.
He was celebrating his death. That's why he got a Palm Sunday.
Hallelujah.
I'm going to read something from the scriptures. Jesus had done. Then gathered the chief priests and the Pharisees a council and said, "What do we do? For this man doth many miracles. If we let him thus alone, all men will believe on him, and the Romans shall come and take away both our place and nation." And one of them, named Caiaphas, being the high priest that same year, said unto them, "You know nothing at all, nor consider that it is expedient for us that one man should die for the people, and that the whole nation perish not." Verse 51. "And this spake he not of himself, but being high priest that year, he prophesied that Jesus should die for the nation, and not for the nation only, but also he should gather together in one the children of God that were scattered abroad. Then from that day forth, they took counsel together for to put him to death. Jesus therefore walked no more openly among the Jews, but went thence unto a country near wilderness, into a city called Ephraim, and there continued with his disciples." Verse 55. "And the Jews' Passover was near at hand, and many went out of the country up into Jerusalem before the Passover to purify themselves. Then stood they for Jesus and spoke among themselves, as they stood in the temple, 'What think ye that he will not come to the feast?'" Verse 57, the last verse. "Now both the chief priests and the Pharisees had given a commandment that if any man knew where he were, he should show it, that they might take him." Amen.
Amen. But just reading Matthew 21, verse 1 to 11.
Matthew chapter 21, verse 1 to verse 11. Yeah. Reading the New King James Version. "Now when they drew near Jerusalem and came to Bethphage at the Mount of Olives, then Jesus sent two disciples, saying to them, 'Go into the village opposite you, and immediately you will find a donkey tied and a colt with her. Loose them and bring them to me. And if anyone says anything to you, you shall say, the Lord has need of them, and immediately he will send them.'" Verse 4. "All this was done that it might be fulfilled which was spoken by the prophet, saying, 'Tell the daughter of Zion, behold, your king is coming to you, lowly and sitting on a donkey, a colt, the foal of a donkey.'" Verse 6. "So the disciples went and did as Jesus commanded them. They brought the donkey and the colt, laid their cloths on them, and set him on them. And a very great multitude spread their cloths on the road. Others cut down branches from the trees and spread them on the road. Then the multitudes who went before and those who followed cried out, saying, 'Hosanna to the Son of David. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.' And when he had come into Jerusalem, all the city was moved, saying, 'Who is this?' So the multitude replied, 'This is Jesus, the prophet from Nazareth of Galilee.'" Amen.
Amen.
We have to glorify the Lord.
Amen.
Jesus was a friend to Lazarus.
Lazarus was sick.
Now
think that Jesus should have
come earlier to visit him.
Let us say that we have been
invited. Because of the glory of the Lord to be revealed.
Yes, you are to me and God.
He said, did not come.
And the Lord was in the
room. And
Lazarus
died.
Now,
three
months
later,
that
his everything was spoiled. It was taken.
And told him, Lazarus was here.
Lazarus was therefore buried.
The
fourth day,
Jesus
came. If your friend has died, and you really love him, why was it when he was
dead?
When you really come to visit him,
and
you waited for him to die. Jerusalem, if somebody died, after the third
day,
you can't go and visit the dead. Amen. Then the fourth day, Jesus appeared.
It's Mary and Martha.
When Mary and Martha saw
him,
Jesus,
yes,
our brother is dead.
Yes,
he is buried.
Now,
this is the third
day. And let him wait for
the fourth day.
And
Paul, it is his thing.
And it's meant to be
for him. You can't go to him.
Now, yes,
Jesus
wept.
And
yes,
Jesus
wept.
Why did he weep?
And so, yes, Jesus wept.
The reason is that
Mary and Martha are not going to be
here.
And brother,
when they
walked
in,
and said,
the miracles that he
and we were sorry,
the people who
and we were sorry, and the
people who walked
in, and
that your brother is dead.
What can Jesus say?
Yes,
you are saying
he's taking
a step. And it is
that faith,
Mary and Martha,
that Mary and Mary,
Jesus
Christ.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I don't know what you're saying.
This one, what is your faith?
What is
your faith in Jesus?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And I have to catch a man with
Jesus told Mary.
I will catch a matter.
And matter too.
I'm going to
say,
let's
go.
I'm going to catch a man with
him. Show me where you buried
him. Now, I will say, yes, you do wrong.
What he says, but the rich there.
And I will trouble him.
He stood before the tomb.
And I will see him.
He shouted.
I said, Lazarus.
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 Sorry.
Rise up.
And tell him, Lazarus. Sorry.
He was wrapped in
sanity.
Untied him.
When he Jerusalem friend, he said,
this thing marveled him.
I tell you,
what about
the
servant who is
dead?
He's buried.
Now
what happened
to
him? And then you have risen him again. Why?
Because I don't know.
It was closer to the Sabbath.
What was
the
representative?
See how people are.
Now, can I be able to answer?
If somebody has resolved
a problem.
What's the problem about this?
Second nation.
It wasn't a problem.
Because you didn't know.
After
the purpose.
Because the call, nobody needs
it.
Now we will not come. The two friends of God said, now yes, to Christ will catch us up from his head.
He says to this.
What come up from the from the
tide?
What come up from the sea? What come from the wind?
The Lord is leading us.
And the power of the Lord is with
us. God bless you.
And now the power of the Lord is with us.
Jesus is with you.
Now what is the power of the Lord?
When they
left, what from the
wind?
Now after the people of God said,
who
gives us? Who comes from the power of
the Lord? Give me the court.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Shall we start here?
Look, when you go to prosper,
all question
you
must
ask. People begin to ask.
And then as soon as you
come, where you became
get prosper. And then
how did you get married?
And then
how did you get into
evil? And then
how did you get this job to do?
Yeah, pray money,
it will not gonna work.
Yeah, pray money,
it will not gonna
work together. Yeah,
but
sad.
Gonna spoil everything.
Sad, pray for the money, but
time that.
No, no. I'm going to be a little bit.
Hey! One woman of
He's staying home.
Don't be tired.
Or see, you have to prepare the BCA.
enemies for 2 minutes.
You were tough for us.
Maybe your mind
is so concerned. I will cast
out. You put my
tongue. I have no more.
You can't even pray.
Then I will suffer, suffer.
You go out, pastor.
How can you think that would be a weak colony to?
Why can't you get shut up?
No, okay, who's free?
Remove yourself from it.
Nothing depends on 7 days.
You are free days.
And for your food, come out, shut up, and pray.
They know you are the
provoked
father.
Hallelujah.
The one who is
prayer.
I want you to pray on this special.
My response will be
that my will turn to me and I'll get money from you.
No,
I will use
that
money to you.
But
I want you to pray on this
special.
That this problem.
Or that family didn't have a problem. Jesus, I respect you so much. So much.